no way this is true.
Because I just read the Switch has a startup Easter egg noise like the GameCube, but how did I not know this? Everyone knows this noise when you're turning your Switch. But I read if you push the ZR button instead of the A button, it makes a weird clown noise. Oh my god!
Nah. I got it! What is it doing on? When I love his day. When I love his new channel Switch, and I love it.